JASM オープンです。どうぞ。
台积电日本新本厂的开幕典礼，创办人张忠谋正认真，世界上上帝才精彩。这是护国神山海外扩张头一座客用的晶圆厂，不过对张忠谋来讲，不是他头一次在日本起晶圆厂。
In 1968, I came here to start a joint venture between Texas Instruments and Sony. Visited Mr. Akio Morita.
五十年前，张忠谋是德州仪器的副总裁，八拜会索尼创办人成田昭夫，两个人做伙吹萨克合作厂。迄当阵，索尼的创办人捌甲讲，一定会有真好的成果。嘛有影，德州仪器搁伫成田机场附近起晶圆厂。张忠谋强调，这座厂是离开德州了，才予人卖掉的。现场的人听甲拢在笑。
Texas Instruments sold it later on, but that was after I, okay. 85, I noted the cultural and talent similarities between Japan and Taiwan. So I started a pure play foundry, a semiconductor manufacturing in Taiwan in 1987.
这份经验让张忠谋注意到台湾跟日本人才相像的所在，所以离开德州了后，决定在台湾起晶圆厂，也开始护国神山的传奇。那讲到未来，张忠谋讲到，在 AI 的风潮之下，晶片需求让伊真欢喜。
They do not talk in terms of thousands or even tens of thousands of wafers. They talk in terms of fabs. We need so many fabs.We need 3 fabs, we need 5 fabs, we need 10 fabs. Of course, I don't entirely believe them. But somewhere, I think, maybe somewhere in the middle, between tens and thousands of wafers and tens of fabs, somewhere in the middle, maybe, there is the right answer.
虽然张忠谋讲数字无法度完全相信，但过来看日本政府专注到日半导体产业，增加补助，进前一厂就补助差不多4760亿日元，二厂搁再增加上悬7320亿日元，等于两个厂总共超过1.2兆日元，相当代表2521亿，就是要打造半导体王国。毕竟新闻综合报道。